This portion of the news brought to you by the new Dodge. It's about change.